stopped talking when I was 6 years old. I didn't want anything more to do with the outside world. I was happy being quiet. But of course, they wouldn't leave me alone. My parents tried every trick in the book. From speech therapists to child psychologists, they even tried bribery. I could have anything, as long as I said it out loud. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Of course, if it was going to last forever, I made my point. It was time to move on. Peel away the next layer of deceit. See what new surprises are in store. My school reports that I showed no interest. A disruptive influence. I felt sorry for them in a way. When they finally expelled me, didn't mean a thing. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. The decorations were already up. Spring all snow, coloured flashing lights, and an artificial tree that plays Silent Night over and over again. My parents welcomed me with loving arms, but within an hour were back at each other's throats. Normal, happy childhood back on course. Batteries not included. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair. Kill yourself or get over it. Life is unfair.